Greens family, Bomani Tamba here, and we're still at Trinity Foundation. What we want to show you is the bathrooms that the contributions from us and other people have been used for, which is to create an incredible new upgraded bathrooms. Now look in this, follow me. And just giving you a nice little shot on the inside.
Man, you're blessed, man.
I'ma tell Claudette. I'ma tell.
And then just come this way. So all this entire area is the what you call the outside bathroom. So this is the original bathroom, and one of the biggest complaints was the bathroom lack of water flow. So one was built, this one is being worked on. But my point, family, is these are the things that we can do to transform the future for our children.
Yes.
And that's why we love this shirt, man. My youth. We love the shirt, yo. Giving black is sexy.
Yeah, and you know, we have a lot of people who are going to be donating who are on the trip. And that's good. It's a worldwide thing. You know, Bomani brings us over, and when they're coming over, he stresses the importance of giving back to those who are less fortunate. And so together, I'm telling you, we're going to shake up Ghana in a great way.
Yes, you can.
The ancestors are smiling down on us.
It's about nation building.
It's already shook up.
So Figure Bunty, follow us back this way, and I'll show the folks out the bathrooms. And let me show family. We're up in elevation. Let me show them. This is where we have family. Paradise in the mountains.
How about the brother that does the shoe?
Something is moving.
The brother who does the shoe. Yeah, some sneakers. They're shaking.
Oh, I don't know about the sneakers.
Why not? You can't see
the ones here.
So think about it. So family, this is the bathroom, and you know, it's being upgraded. Also, but this is what it looked like. So, you know, we appreciate people who have come and saw that things need to be done and literally took it upon themselves and do it. So, you know, we have to be a more action-oriented people. One of the reasons why we do these videos is when we hear a lot of trash about black people in America, they don't do this, they don't do that. You know, so we have to document and share with people that we are doing a lot of wonderful things. Our brothers and sisters from the African diaspora in the Caribbean islands, and also our Black America, working together along with all the rest of our folks around the world, so we can connect. Little Bomani got his Africa, excited about his Africa bag.
And Bob Marley's on it.
And enjoying his colors, red, black, green, and gold.
Beautiful.
Yes,
good work.
It's been awesome, man. You know,
man,
$1,000 donation for the foundation is awesome.
Thank you. We take a spearheader like Pepe Park.
I remember coming here and none of this existed.
Nothing.
And over the period of the last several years, you know. So family, let's keep it strong. You can go to our website, AfricaForTheAfricans.org, and that will connect you everything else. And you'll give access to a world of us connected in Africa. So family, until next time, the journey continues.
Off. Yeah, yeah. Off. Give him black.